think the biggest adjustment was a mental adjustment with the players. I think they were embarrassed by what had happened, because I know they were very excited about the Kansas City defense, not versus the Cleveland defense, but there was a psychological challenge there. And I think they were embarrassed. And I hope there's always somewhere in the season a turning point, good or bad. I hope that that halftime was our turning point to understand that we can and we are good. We're very good statistically on a lot of things.